Hey guys, MrBroadGaming here, welcome to another video. Today, I've got some very, very exciting footage for you guys, and it's basically the first ever footage we have of a custom zombie map, or not zombie map, Black Ops 3 map, that's right. Mods have finally started, well, they've not fully come out, but they've started to test it by giving some people the mod tools and abilities to be able to do it, and this is just very, very, very exciting. Obviously, this isn't like too like big of a map, however we could see the water textures, the rocks, they all look very familiar, the rocks from sort of Combine and things like that. So obviously it's just taking parts from other maps and chucking them into one, like this orange car and things like that. They're all from different maps. However, this is very, very exciting because the last game that we actually had for mods and stuff was in fact World at War, which is actually a very, very long time ago, and I don't know why they've bought into it in recent CODs, because obviously it's going to bring more people to the PC community. So if you play it on console, they're going to make more money from people buying it on the PC as well. I know I have currently just bought Call of Duty World at War a couple of days ago, and obviously you guys voted for that. That was one of the top voted things that you guys wanted to see me play. So those videos are going to be coming very soon on modded World at War maps. But this is just very, very exciting because with the graphics from Black Ops 3 and the capabilities for wall running and things, I can imagine there being massive parkour maps, insane zombies maps. I can't wait for it, guys. It is gonna be insane. But I'm gonna leave the rest of the gameplay rolling because I just want to give you guys a feel for it. But yeah, I also wanted to, while I've got the chance, that we have just reached 100,000 views, which is really insane. We're coming up close near to 2 years on YouTube, which is a very long time, and we are finally starting to get some big growth, which is very, very exciting. So yeah guys, leave a like on the video, let's try and hit 50 likes. But that is all from me, so please like, subscribe, and this is MXZ out. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never changed it to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's